Here's the line to get into Street Outlaws. What a zoo. Boy, and they're still rolling in. Look at the sea of people. Is Chucky. He's drawing a crowd here. Here's Chuck's little bomber. What a rig. This is a signature line. There's a Fireball Camaro. His dock. Oops, sorry.
Thank you so much.
This is Mike Morello's car.
Some guys
Dominator. Oh, Kamikaze's here. I wonder if he's got the Elko, yeah? He got the Elko. Here's the camera crew. Well, there's Kai Kelly. I always thought Kai Kelly's car was black. It's gray. That's him right there. Barefoot Ronnie Pace. Hey, Bob.
That's a bummer. The guy's like, you want to see, they got a hat for free.
Oh, wow. Oh,
wow. You got a free hat, huh? There's the camera crew. Bobby Ducati's here. Boy, they're all here except for Chief and Murder Nova.
What's up, dude? What's going on?
That's him right there. Here's the Bird Brothers. Is the Vixen.
Sorry,
twin turbo Hemi. Here's the Axeman. It's a nice caddy.
Let me go get my book.
His stinky pinky.
What's that? Want me to help you bring the rolls?
Yeah, of
Manny Bajinga. This is the small tire cars. This is a neato car.
This brand new 55 Chevrolet. Heard about it for 6 months. You gotta come check it out.
A nice truck. There's the TV crew again. Boy, bodywork's gorgeous. Brian Chucky Davis. 787 cubic inches. His Scott Taylor. You see him on there a lot. His Kai Kelly's souvenirs and trailer. The Shocker. I guess they're videotaping Kai Kelly and his girlfriend conversing. I wish I could get a closer look at Kamikaze's Alco. Here's Dominator's car. This is the line for Daddy Dave's souvenirs. This is the line for Fireball. And it goes all the way down around. With Ryan Martin. Street Outlaws official apparel. This is the line to buy the Street Outlaws shirts and souvenirs. Here's the line to get in. And it's 11:45. They start racing at noon. We just come out for a bite to eat in a picnic area. And this car is still hung up on Route 101 out there. Unbelievable, the crowd. This line started at 9:30 this morning. I've never seen a beer tent at New England Dragway.
Drivers are starting.
The pit side is mob. No more seats on our side. Larry Larson's got a new caddy. instead of the old S10 pickup. There's Booster checking the track.
The color was kind of close to
I mean, I'm still only
The next one?
They're 10, 15 deep on the fence.
On the next one. By Harley.
I'm going to do it anyway. So. Right.
Nope.
100? Did you say 100? Oh my God. One more time. 200.
Jeff Watts.
New England, please welcome Jeff Watts.
Wild man, Bruce and Eagle. It is winning.
Reaper's new car, the orange one. Wow. Yeah. Apparel. They're actually videotaping him working. There's Dominator over to Daddy Dave's trailer.
All right, here we go.
There's Daddy Dave. Boost that's tossing t-shirts out. Scott Taylor in this lane. This ought to be a good one. Girlfriend kicked ass. Kai Kelly. Supposed to be racing the Birdman. Kelly. Girlfriend against Martin. Just lost. She beat him.